It looked at you greatly, pop. They sat there and now no one noticed them there. He said, see, lass, I'll tell thee what. Take me back to Yorkshire, anywhere there will do. If I come back to champion too, Yorkshire for me and Yorkshire for you. The waiter, he got busy, thought he'd a job to do. Below there down the lift, he cried, roast beef and Yorkshire for two. If I come, I shall never forget the first time I come to London. The first chap that spoke to me said, have you had any lunch? I said, I haven't had a bite all day. He said, well, just fancy this. Soup, fish, joint, sweets, coffee, and cigars, all for a shilling. I said, where? He said, I don't know, but just fancy it. So when we got sat down in the restaurant, an old man came over, hung his hat on my wife's nose, and stuck his umbrella down her throat. I said, pardon me, old man, but can't you see this is my wife? So I had a good look at her and went over to the hat stand and apologized. I called the waiter over and said, have you got any soup? He said, yes, we've got three kinds of soup. Poodle, noodle, and cock-a-doodle. I said, well, I don't want any soup. I want some steak. So he brought me some steak. Well, he called it steak. If mine had been cut an inch lower, it would have been cow eel. But never mind, I'm not grumbling. I know where I can get a good bit of roast beef and Yorkshire pudding. So take me back to Yorkshire, anywhere that will do. If I come but the champion too, Yorkshire for me and Yorkshire for you. The waiter, he got busy, thought he'd a job to do. Below there down the lift, he cried, roast beef and Yorkshire for two. Take me back to Yorkshire, anywhere that will do. If I come but the champion too, Yorkshire for me and Yorkshire for you. The waiter, he got busy, thought he'd a job to do. Below there down the lift, he cried, roast beef and Yorkshire for two.